Gong practice number 263. Today is Monday, February 8th, 2021. Currently 8:54 p.m. Honestly, making this intro after I just got done practicing. Just wanted to change it up. Wanted to see how the practice went. And I, you know, just started practice a little different. I have my camera out and just recording a little bit just to do some Facebook story post because I felt like it. And then just got into a rhythm playing with this mallet right here. So you're gonna hear a lot of intense sounds in this practice, a lot of intensity for sure. There's something coming through. I just got into a zone and just started playing, and it's just like my mind was, I don't even know, it was just awesome. So that's what you have to look forward to. I really enjoyed the practice, so hopefully you will too. If you're new to this, just go ahead and you can do is you're going to lay down and close your eyes and focus on your breath. It's really that simple. If you have noise canceling headphones, I recommend them. They're not needed, but I recommend them to help cut down some static. You simply, like I said, lay down, close your eyes, focus on your breath. Turn off your cell phone, anything that may distract you. If you want to get out any crystals or candles or incense or sage or essential oils or anything of that nature, or if you do any healing of any sort, any Reiki or something like that, just create this own little healing space. Use this as part of your meditative practice, if you like, because you're going to go on a journey. You just close your eyes and focus on your breath. That's the best way to do it, and don't resist anything. You may feel the urge to sneeze or cough, or your body may itch or, you know, twitch around, or you may just experience so many different things. Just accept it. It's just the sounds doing what they do. They're going to move the energy inside you. Make sure you're plenty hydrated, but also make sure you use the restroom before you lie down. 30 minutes of playing. It's pretty simple. You lay down, you close your eyes, and you breathe. Your mind may wander, come back to your breath. It's that simple. If you want to be awake, you can be awake. If you want to walk around your house and do stuff, go ahead and do stuff. Don't do anything that takes a lot of attention, though. Don't use a knife. Don't be cutting up vegetables. Don't drive a car. Don't operate any heavy equipment, because you could zone out. No joke. These sounds can move. They're moving things in you. It could take you out of your body, and we don't want that to happen while you're doing something important. So really, honestly, just lie down. You're already listening to talk for 2 minutes and 25 seconds. So you might as well just lie down for 30 minutes, listen to some sounds, take in some vibrations. And they're intense sounds, I'm telling you. They came in the first couple minutes, a lot of different sounds, because like I said, I was making a little video on my Facebook because I wanted to. And so they're going to be a little different the first like 4 minutes. But then after that, it just gets into that tone with that bigger mallet. So that's what's coming up. It's 30 minutes, and then I'll wake you up when it's done. I'm going to look just like this, because I'm actually going to just hit stop right now, and then I'm going to do the wake-up thing. So it's just like, whew, same person. Wow, it's pretty cool. Thank you.
Thank you.
Slowly bring your attention back to yourself. Nice deep breath in through your nose, wiggling your fingers and toes, taking all the time that you need to come back into your body. Welcome back. I just made the intro. I threw the sound in between. Wasn't that awesome? I think it was awesome. Just the magic of technology. Hopefully your journey was great. Hopefully it was intense like I just said it was going to be. And hopefully it did something for you. If you'd like to share with your experience, feel free to do so below. Every day I share the five principles of Reiki, and they are: just for today I will not anger, just for today I will not worry, just for today I'll be grateful, just for today I'll be kind to others, and just for today I'll focus on my work. Those five things I think about every single day. So thanks for being here. Laugh more, love more, smile more. Have a beautiful day. Until next time, another video coming tomorrow. That's what I'm doing every day. I'm going to finish it up every single day, unless I'm not around. But every day I'm going to just get these done. This is video 263. 102 more to go to have a year's worth. Getting there. Really close. Have a beautiful day. Thank you. I love you. Thank you.